Now we're all gonna end up in a box.
Wait, that's it. Jesse, say that again.
Say what? That we're all gonna end up in boxes?
Not us. You. You're gonna get in a box.
What?
Listen, in a few minutes, the delivery lady is gonna come back through that door and take the other boxes, and you're gonna be in one of them. It's the only way to free Woody.
No, no way. I can't. I can't do that. I can't get in a box. I can't. There's gotta be another way.
This is the way. You better snap out of it, soldier. We're running out of time, and you're the only chance we got.
No, I can't.
Jesse, listen to me. Remember your training.
But I don't have any training.
Well, forget about that. When Combat Carl gets stuck in a jam, he says to himself, Combat Carl never gives up. Combat Carl finds a way. Now say it.
Combat Carl never gives up.
You're not Combat Carl.
Oh, Jesse never gives up. Jesse finds a way.
I can't hear you.
Jesse never gives up. Jesse finds a way. Yeah!
Oh, one more thing. Keep it down.
I'll try.
Summon Transitron!
I need to use this box.
Transitron free?
Yes, that's right. Here, give me your hand.
But, how can I ever repay you?
Seal me in. Okay. Here goes. I won't be able to get out. Just close the flaps and put that box on top. It'll keep it shut.
Are you sure about this?
No, not really.
By Globatron's ghost, you shall be remembered.
All right.
Transitron, separate!
Anything else?
Well, the plan seems to be working.
So far, so good.
Oh, I forgot the tape again.
What? No, don't!
She got sealed in!
Ah, that's it. When am I gonna get out of here?
Jesse never gives up. Jesse finds a way.
You're good to go?
Oh, thank you so much. Don't forget your bag, Bonnie. We're leaving in 2 minutes.
Excuse me, coming through.
Away. Woody! Woody!
Jesse! Jesse, over here!
Oh, it's been a while. I don't think she's coming back.
Patience. Cinematic structure dictates it.